distinguished with its motto, Beauty with a Purpose, from the other similar competitions, the Miss World Beauty Pageant has been organized since 1951. This year, the 20-year-old Nkrumha has been selected to represent Mongolia at the Miss World 2018, as she became the national winner of the Miss Mongolia 2018. Miss Nkrumha spent the cash prize of the national pageant worth 20 million Tugruk to help four homeless orphan siblings have their own home. Miss Nkrumha is currently majoring in international accounting at the University of Finance and Economy of Mongolia. To mention one of her achievements, she won the gold medal at the All-Russian Math Olympiad named after Lomonosov in 2013. Moreover, Nkrumha is a badminton athlete who has the national degree. Mongolia has been participating at the Miss World since 2006, making notable achievements. In 2016, Miss Boyardstuk made it to the top 11 contestants, while Nkrumha was selected as one of the top 15 contestants in 2017. In addition, Sanya City of China will again host the 68th edition of the Miss World on December 8th.